After you click create, this is what you get. You'll notice up here in the left corner is the title you had for your class. And here is your join code. You can generate a Meet link here. You can use a theme that they already have. There's lots to choose from. Or you can upload your own picture, which is another lesson that would probably be Google Classroom 105.